Hello and welcome on this video tutorial. I will show you how to fix the folder with question mark.
So after we recover our Mac, our older Mac to this newer one, I'm facing with this problem. So it's a mark question blinking on the Mac screen. So what do you have to do if you see this error? First of all, you just shut down the Mac. Turn the shutdown button and hold it for 3-4 seconds. Okay, now what you have to do, you have to click option button and hold it, and you will click the turn on button. Okay, and here you will see a hard drive. Click this hard drive now and you will see your Mac, it will start it normally. Okay, you see the Apple logo? And we see this Mac is running smoothly right now, but let's see. Internet connection is required to verify this startup disk. Connect to internet to select a different startup disk. Let's connect to internet. Here it is. And click try again. So the next step is you have to reset NVRAM and PRAM to push and hold the option button plus command plus P and R. And after that we will turn on the Mac. So push the command button, option P and R. Hold it all together. Four buttons. For 3-4 seconds, you will see the logo. Relieved now. Okay? So here it is. After restarting the computer, it will start running normally. As you see, it's working. So here we are. Let's put the password right now and let's enjoy this Mac now with... Enjoy! If you have any questions, write a comment below. And ask everything, every problem, every difficulties you have. I will find something for you and I will help you. Thank you for watching and God bless you.